Here we have a continuous dimension. Let me start from here. From here to here, the dimension is given as 2.43. Select the line. I'm giving the start point over here. Show the direction. Give the value as 2.43. Enter. Again, from here to here, we have a dimension of 1.97. Show the direction and give the value as 1.97. Enter. Again, from here to here, we have a dimension of 3.13. Enter. Again, from here to here, we have a dimension of 0.93. Enter. From here to here, again we have 3.08. Enter. Again, from here to here, we have 2.29. Enter. From here to here, total 3.08, 3.13, 2.43. The total line length will be 8.64. Or else you can directly on the O track and just select the point directly. Click over here and just go for close. After this, go for the linear from here to here. Again, just go for annotate, select the continue up to here, again over here, enter. After this, again just go for home, select the linear from here to here, give the dimensioning. After this, just go for annotate, select the continue up to here, again from here to here, enter. Just go for view, zoom, zoom extends. Over here we can see in the workbook after a point we have only two numbers. But here we have totally four, so just go for the dimensions, dimension style, modify, go for the primary units. After a point we need only two numbers, just go for OK, set current and close. In this way we can directly set our units. With this the total continuous dimension is completed.